A former Hempstead Village deputy mayor and current trustee on the left here, along with his partner on the right, were indicted on multiple felony charges accused of running a scheme to shake down business owners for protection money. 62-year-old Perry Pettis and his 48-year-old partner William Mendez are charged with bribery, larceny, and conspiracy. Nassau County District Attorney's Office says the two men pocketed money from vulnerable Hispanic business owners and threatened to drive them out of business if they did not pay up. Investigators say they have phone calls that include Pettis ordering village employees and police officers to target and ticket such businesses. Authorities say Mendez met with the victims and demanded money to avoid tickets, fines, and license revocations. Matt Uris for CBSNewYork.com.